If you've done Kepler before and you've got like a Garmin or some sort of a GPS device, you can do it. You can kind of go wherever you want to leave the tempo. All right. I know sometimes the guys like to run to like yellow. Let's get your paces figured out and decide where you want to run and then get your head on. You know it's going to be hard today, but that's good. We want it to be hard today. Cool, cool. All right, sweet. Once you get your groups.
Alright, good morning guys. It is actually a pretty beautiful day here at Beaver Lake. It's the first workout of the season. We got a Tempo Tuesday, just a couple of tempo miles. Should be fun. Lacing up April 5s for me, Connor, and Ethan. Should be nice. Hopefully they don't like get ruined on the trails. But yeah, first workout and we're excited to get this done.
Warm up.
Getting warm up in. Let's get this.
Okay, two legs. Ooh.
Nice job. You guys got that.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't
it's gonna be an obnoxious go coach.
Finished the workout. How are you feeling?
Pretty good. It went way better than I expected. That was like even faster paces than some of our when we did this in track season. We all stuck together for the vast majority of the workout. That was like really what I wanted out of this workout. And yeah, I mean, I saw the whole team out here working really hard. I didn't see anyone walking or anything, and that was pretty cool.
I already know this person's like famous acting on being like a NASCAR racer.
Yeah, he's like just thinking about drifting.
Yeah, no, this is like the classic movie of like the kid who has to like work on his dad's baseball field. He's like,
how you feeling?
It was good. Stuck with Noah and Ethan. Felt good throughout the entire thing. A little hot. Don't really like the mulch on the Vaporflies, but it is what it is. Yeah, solid workout.
Alright Ethan, how you feeling after that tempo?
Honestly really good. I don't know. I feel like felt really smooth through the entire thing. We stuck together. Can't really ask for more. Happy with the fitness. Alright Justin, how was that workout?
I got dropped at the last rep, but the first few reps were good. We had like 528, 531, something like that. First few reps felt good. It's just that mulch on the Vaporflies like Connor said got to me, but for my first workout, I'll take two good reps. It's all about the mental strength up there. And I'm sure I'll get more fitness back towards the start of the season. But overall, I'm fine with getting dropped. It was a good workout.
That's not even witty. It's not even witty.
Hey, well, why is baseball like a pancake, Justin?
I don't know, why?
Success depends on the batting.
Oh, you already know it. Bro, okay. They gave me the wrong size shirt, which is why I look like I'm Pisco Girl right now.
Okay. Where are we at, Connor?
Emerald City Smoothie. Mammoth.
Noah is over there filling up gas.
Looks like he's filming us as well.
We were back home, got back from the run and grabbing smoothies. Just gonna relax now, get some lunch. I think Dad made hot dogs, so that should be good. Then probably gonna do some work in between now and dinner time.
then after dinner time, me and Connor are gonna head on our first double. Just like an easy 20 minutes, chill, nothing too hard, and hopefully get some good sunset views, maybe get some shots of that, but I'll be sure to vlog.
Alright, we're out here, 8:30 at night, about to hit this double, 20 minutes easy, yeah, probably around like 8:30 pace. Darren's probably gonna be on the bike.
Dude, your bike is so hard.
Yeah. Let's get it. Alright, just finished the double, easy 20 minutes, I like Anna's head and pace. Took Darren along with us. He had some fun, get some cardio in for the kid. And yeah, I mean, nothing too much, just a chill double, our first double. So, yeah.
Have you ever golfed before?
No.
Is this your first time?
Yeah.
You're gonna break the window.
Dude, did you just whiff twice? Three times? Oh, Jesus!
That's a wombat.